Did anyone else notice this in Wednesday? In season 1, episode 1, when Dr. Kinbot walks out of her office right here, you can see that there are a few names behind her. If you look closely, one of them is Miller & Go Realty, which is named after the series creator Miles Miller and Alfred Go. I bet you didn't notice this.